want you. Come on, don't sit down here. Come on, you ain't that damn old. Get your hands together. Let me see, I bet you used to cut the rug back a long time ago. Well, I wrote this song. God blessed me with this song, and I wrote it. Tracy Bird took it all the way to the top. It made me a lot of biscuits and gravy. Thank you, God, for this song. Thank you so much. You heard it on the radio. Now, who wants to sing it with the real guy that wrote the song from Kentucky? It sounds like a Kentucky song, don't it? You ready? Well, I'm a songwriter, and it's my song. And I can change the words if I want to, and I won't get sued, unless I want to sue myself. Now, wait a minute. Now, it's July the 4th, right? Weekend. I'm going to make Out from the Country a bicentennial song. Watch this. Sing it with me. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. At my house in Kentucky, you don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in. Yeah, we know how to work, we know how to play. We're from the country and we love the USA. Sing it with me, come on. We're from the country and we love the USA. We're from the country and we love the USA. Here we go, watch. See, I told you, I'm a songwriter. Now, I'm going to say this. I'm going to say something, and y'all say, in America. You ready? Ready? You remember, you say, in America when I point. Ready? Come on. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on. Come on, we'll do it together. Who's team on America's Got Talent, huh?
Oh,
I'll tell you what. Well, my wife, she's over here. I'm sure a lot of you bought the Marty Brown t-shirt, and I sure appreciate that. And I just love taking pictures with everybody and meeting everybody, and that's what it's all about. You know, when you watch the TV and stuff like that, it seems like it's all bad news. But when you get out in the public like I do, around the real folk, the one that's making this world go around, there's some real good people left right there. They don't want you to know about it on that TV. But we're here together, and we're gonna celebrate America, ain't we? We got my buddy Aaron Chippin coming. We got fireworks coming. And we're gonna do it like we should. Well, I'm gonna sing you the song that I did on America's Got Talent. And I'd like to publicly thank my wife. You met her, Shelly Brown over here. She's got a Marty Brown t-shirt on. And, well, being on America's Got Talent, see, I was an artist in the 90s. You know, I was on MCM Records, and I put the videos out, and I was a young kid, 24 years old, and I run up down the roads for 10 years. I was about 31, and I thought to myself, you know, I don't even remember my 20s. They got me out here playing so much. I said, I think I'm gonna settle down and find a good woman. So that's what I did. I said, I'm gonna just write the hit songs for them. So that's what I did. And I'm from the country. God has blessed me with so many songs that I've written. I've got Brooks and Dunn, It Ain't Me If It Ain't You, Trace Atkins. I never got an Aaron Chippin cut because he writes most of his songs, but he's a great songwriter and a great singer.